The beauty search for Miss Uganda 2016-2017 came to an end yesterday. 20 beauty girls from different regions of Uganda contested for the crown to replace Zahra Nachiaga, who was crowned Miss Uganda 2015-2016. 21-year-old Leah Kagasa from Kabarole District drove away a brand new Toyota car. Dokolo Member of Parliament and Miss Uganda in 1969, Honorable Cecilia Ogwal, advised Kasaga to be a good ambassador.
But to be a beauty queen, you have to be gentle, you have to be loving, you have to be a true ambassador. You are going to represent the ugliest person in Uganda and the most handsome, the most beautiful girl, woman in Uganda. You are not going to represent only the beauties. So when you get outside there, there's no politics, there's no tribe, there's no any ethnicity. There is only one thing. I'm the ambassador representing Uganda.
She says her focus will be promoting agriculture through working with her parents, as the theme was promoting agriculture.
My parents are agriculturalists, because that's how, partly on their job as teachers, they have had to do agriculture for them to support our family. So I intend to actually work with them, because that's my foundation. So it's not like I have zero knowledge. I actually have knowledge and I have a starting point.
Congratulations to all the ladies that...